morning, guys. It's currently 5:30 a.m. and we're at the train station because I surprised my boyfriend with a day trip to New York for his Christmas present. The train is from Wilmington, Delaware. It's about an hour and a half ride. It's not bad at all, but here we are waiting for the train. And then we got on. It was super nice. I was glad we were able to get seats next to each other and watch the view.
We're at these seats so we can put our feet up, and then I was laying down on them taking a nap.
I feel like I'm like in Polar Express with the guy coming by to get the tickets and stuff. It's so funny.
The sunrise was really gorgeous, especially over the water. It was really cool to see. We just got off the train and walked out. It's so pretty and also cold. We found this little coffee shop and wanted to get some coffee to warm up and sit inside. My boyfriend Brandon actually got this cool donut cream thing, and then I ended up getting a muffin and I got a macchiato, but it was like a traditional one, so I didn't really like it. But it was cute inside. We walked around a little bit and explored, and then we started to head towards one of the parks in New York. We also took a bunch of pictures in this area.
How pretty that is,
and
with
here's
the
park. It was really pretty with all the buildings surrounding it. And they had the giant Christmas tree up.
Cute little dog park. You see all the dogs running around.
And I saw Ralph's Coffee, which I've seen on TikTok. It was super cute. So I was gonna try some of their coffee, but there wasn't any seating, so we decided to go walk around, and we found this really cute outdoor market. They had so many different things, like from flowers to food, just everything you could imagine.
We're in Union Square. It's really pretty, a little park.
Really cold.
Yes, it's so cold. Brandon's a little cold, so he made a scarf into a mask.
We're trying to find like a good coffee place because all of them are just like regular macchiatos, no like sweetener or like anything. So we've been to three, now we're trying to find a fourth.
Then we finally found a place called Alto, and we ate lunch here and had coffee here. It was so cute. It wasn't crowded, which was really nice. And the food was actually really good. We sat over here in the corner near the window, and it was just such a cute and unique place to go to. This was our food.
This is giant avocado toast with an egg. It's like steaming. It smells so good. I'm so excited.
Look how pretty.
It's a peppermint latte.
Then we decided to go shopping. There was a few floors. There was a really huge Five Below, but we decided to go to DSW first. They had like a really expensive shoe sneaker collection.
Ew,
that was
like
cool. And then I found some UGG stuff, but this was the biggest DSW I've ever seen.
Ever.
It was so huge. Then we went to Burlington. This one was also the biggest I've ever seen. And it had a really beautiful view, just these gorgeous
Burlington
windows overlooking.
Cool,
so it was very
cool. See, they're mixing the chocolate. There's like a little cafe over there, and there's a bunch of chocolate gifts that are so cute.
Then we wanted to go to some cool thrift stores. This was Buffalo Exchange, and it had some great finds. And then we went to another like vintage store that had some very expensive sneakers. There's a ton of sneakers. There's a lot of like Louis Vuitton, Gucci purses that were secondhand, which was cool to see. And you can see just all the Yeezys and different things they had here. Crazy. Especially the Supreme was really wild. And then this is another store, a bunch more shoes. And then we went to another park. And I'm pretty sure this is another famous archway, but I do not remember what it's called. But it's super pretty and nice to be in the sun here. Then when we were walking, I saw Aritzia, and I'm like, we have to go in. I've seen this all over TikTok, and we looked around. It was super expensive. I don't know. I didn't get all the hype personally, but maybe that's just me. But there's this really cool candy store that looked like it had chocolate falling down the walls, and it was super aesthetic and definitely a must-see, and it was called Fendi. Then we went to this super cool outdoor holiday market, and they had a ton of different venue set up, and then we got some boba. This is Brandon with, I think he got peach boba.
Take a sip. Got some peach boba tea.
then we went back to the market and got some bao. This was my first time ever having it. It was really cool. And then we went to the library, Barnes & Noble's. And then we tried to go to this restaurant. It was super crowded, so we went here instead, Isabella's. And their food was actually really good, and it wasn't packed, which was nice. And the Christmas decoration was really pretty.
Jumped out on the train to go back home. It was so much fun, wasn't it?
A lot of fun. Good surprise.
Yes. So I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments, or feel free to subscribe.